Josh Denzel's arm tattoo sparked a frenzy when viewers pointed out that it looked like a penis when the cameras caught a glimpse of it as he lay on the sunbed in the Love Island villa garden. After a day of experiencing fatherhood, Josh joined his fellow islanders outside to talk about their latest challenge. But as Kazimir Crossley's partner took part in the discussion, the inking on the back of his arm gained a lot of attention from those watching at home. Legit thought Josh had a penis tattoo on his arm for a second. FFS Love Island, came the response from one Love Island viewer on Twitter, whilst another commented, "Is it just my mind being dirty? Or has Josh got a penis tattoo on his arm?" Love Island. Finding the inking hilarious, a third user shared on the social networking site, "Josh has a tattoo on the back of his arm that looks like a penis and it does me up every time, Love Island. Is it just me or is that a tattoo of a penis on Josh's arm legit? I've rewound, stared up close, etc. etc." "Love Island tattoo balls up," came the response from a different account. Paused. Rewound. Stared up close. Paused. Whilst the tattoo may have looked rude during the latest episode, it is actually a detailed inking of Saint Christopher, the patron saint of travelers, athletes and sports walking through the Nile. Meanwhile, other fans were left angry over the results of the latest dumping. Despite Laura Crane and Jack Fowler ultimately being sent home, Josh and Kazimir found themselves in the bottom three alongside Megan Barton Hansen and Wes Nelson. Annoyed that it was the third time that the couple, who have been tipped to win the show over Jack Fincham and Donnie Dyer, were at risk of being sent home, one viewer wrote, "Kaz and Josh are always in the bottom three, WTF Love Island." Another agreed when they tweeted, "Can't believe Kaz and Josh and Megan and Wes were in the bottom couples. What is wrong with people not voting them? Love Island." Love Island continues on ITV2, every night from 9 p.m.